6 or 7 years ago, I was pouring concrete for a living. And always dreamed about doing this, you know, and didn't think it was in my cards. And I met this guy over here to my left. It's Mr. Crazy Legs, my bass player. And he was selling bird seed for a living. We started a band. We went and started playing all the bars and just having a good time. Then we found old Catfish, my guitar player. He was the world's worst roofer for a very short amount of time. We messed around. We played every bar around and traveled and didn't make any money. Rode around in a Dodge pickup truck. Catfish rode in the middle. And we practiced and we tried real hard. And we kept doing it. We kept doing it years and years and years. It took me 15 years to get a record deal. And I always kind of went back to what my dad used to say. If you want anything in life, you're going to work for it. You got to earn everything you ever get. That's where this song comes from. That's what it's, what we doing.
And I'll do it all over again, even if I burn.